First, multiply 55 multiply by 40. The last digit is 0, therefore multiply by 4 is 0. Always 2 digit, 1, 2, point. After the point, eliminate 0 from the last. After the point, 22. Finish.